You're at the 238 on bus 1427, going to Dixwell Ave, Hamden Plaza. Final destination, Dixwell Ave, Hamden Plaza, Hamden, Connecticut. And you've got another 238 on bus 1046, going also to Dixwell Ave, Hamden Plaza. You got that going to Dixwell Ave, Hamden Plaza. Two different buses, because it's the busiest route in New Haven. X, Meriden, Wallingford Center, Universal Drive, MX, which means the Express via 91. MX, Meriden, Universal Drive in North Haven, via 91 in Wallingford. Grand Avenue and Ferry Street, departing the Green, New Haven Green, between Chapel and Church Streets, on bus 1758, bus 1758, route 212, Grand Avenue and Ferry Street, then comes back to downtown New Haven. Route 238, Hamden Plaza, going to Hamden Plaza Shopping Center in Hamden, Connecticut. 238 on bus 1046. Going to Hamden Plaza. Union Station shuttle going to Union Station from downtown New Haven. Lombard Street, Clinton Park, on bus 1877, departing New Haven Green, on the other side, Elmond Temple. And you got the 243B, Whaley Ave, Southern Connecticut State University in Brookside, arriving on the Green. You got a Valley Transit District bus. 243, Brookside, Southern Connecticut State University in Whaley Avenue, on bus 1852. Departing New Haven Green between Church and Chapel Street. And you got 271S going Kimberly Ave, Savin Rock by Union Station. And you got the 268B, Washington Ave, Bull Hill Lane, Veterans Hospital, VA in West Haven. I'm about 1771. Washington Ave, Veterans Hospital, Bull Hill Lane on bus 1851, 268B, and in front of that 271S, going to Kimberly Ave, Savin Rock by Union Station. Here we go, 212U, Grand Ave, Bella Vista, Universal Drive, North Haven, and Walmart, New Haven. Foxham Road is where that is. Articulated LSSA. You got another 238 Dixwell Ave, Hamden Plaza bus. On bus 1045. Dixwell Ave, Hamden Plaza on bus 1045. Hamden Plaza Shopping Center in Hamden, Connecticut. C Sergeant Drive, City Point, and Long Wharf, where the taco trucks are. Route 274C on 1491, going to Sergeant Drive, City Point, and Long Wharf. The driver smiled at me. Departing the Green between Elm and Temple Street, between Elm and Temple. And you got a whole parade of buses over here. You got 265R, Congress Ave, Jones Hill via Jones Hill Road, Bayshore Drive. You got the 212, Grand Avenue and Ferry Street. You got 204 East Haven, Walmart, Cherry Hill. Walmart in East Haven, Cherry Hill neighborhood of East Haven. On bus 1766, route 302. 302. West Chapel Street, El Degresso Boulevard on bus 1883. And that's departing the Green, New Haven, downtown Green between Chapel and Church Street. The other side of the Green is Elm and Temple. We are at the 261 Boston Post Road, Young New Haven Hospital, CT Post Mall on bus 1751. On bus 1751 going to Boston Post Road, Yale New Haven Hospital, and CT Post Mall. On bus 1751, departing the Green, the other side of the Green on Elm and Temple. Elm and Temple. Route 272, Union Ave, Union Station by Church Street South. On bus 1052, Nova LSSA, or Pickenland Bus.
At 272
Union Ave, Union Station. Going, departing the other side of the Green on Elm and Temple Street. Elm and Temple. We got Route 246 Equid Avenue, Beverly Hills. On bus 1764, departing the Green between the New Haven Green between Chapel and Church Street. Chapel and Church Street, the other, this side of the Green. The other side is Elm and Temple Street. Route 246 Edgewood Ave, Beverly Hills. On, I forget the bus number. Departing the Green between Chapel and Church Street. Chapel and Church Street. Bus 731 on Central Avenue, Plaza Route. On bus 731, D40LF. Central Avenue, Plaza, and that one's going to Amity Road, Whaley Avenue, and JCC. 731 on the Route 238. And 243A, Whaley Avenue, Amity Road, JCC. 5B on 1879 Bull Hill Lane, Congress Avenue, Bull Hill Lane, 212 Ferry Street, Grand Avenue and Ferry Street, sorry, on 1749. We've got the 212W, Grand Ave, Bella Vista, and Walmart. Walmart, Fox Road, regular 212 Grand Avenue and Ferry Street. And 212W, Walmart, Bella Vista, and Grand Avenue. We got the 237D, Brookside, Putnam Place, and Shelton Avenue.
Departing the Green
between Church and Chapel Street. Between Church and Chapel Street. The other buses were departing off of Elm and Temple. 237B, Brookside, Shelton Avenue, and Putnam Place. 3, Lombard Street, Clinton Park, Weston. On bus 1797, 223 on bus 1797, XDE 40, a 40-foot bus. 223 departing the Green between Elm and Temple, the other side of the Green. Route 241, Goff Street, West Hills on bus 1791. Goff Street, West Hills on bus 1791, departing the Green between Chapel and Church Street. The first part of the Green, the other part of the Green is between Elm and Temple Streets. Union Station Shuttle on bus 1204, departing New Haven Green between Church and Chapel Street, going to Union Station. On bus 1204, departing for Union Station and coming right back downtown. Union Station Shuttle on bus 1204, free downtown shuttle on weekdays. Departing the Green on between Church and Chapel Streets. 4M Monowagon East Haven on bus 1883. 204M going to East Haven, actually, going to East Haven. 255 Seymour and Sonia Derby Railroad Station by West Chapel Street on bus 1779. Route 255 Derby Railroad Station, Antonia Seymour and Shelton, and a not in service bus. Departing the Green between Church and Chapel Street. We got the 255 Derby Railroad Station on bus 1779. I think. I don't remember. 6, Edgewood Avenue, Hampton Plaza. I mean, Edgewood Avenue, Beverly Hills on 1840-70. You got 238 Dixwell Ave, Hampton Plaza on bus 1772. 246 Edgewood Avenue, Beverly Hills, and 238 Dixwell Ave, Hampton Plaza, a shopping center in Hampton, Connecticut. There you go, give me some horn. Thanks. One in the front with a metro liner. Departing New Haven Union Station on track number 4. Stopping at Old Saybrook in London, Mystic, Westerly. Kingston, Providence, Route 128, Boston Back Bay, and Boston South Station. Again, your 252 Amtrak Northeast Regional train number 164.
Boston South Station.
Stopping at Old Saybrook, New London, Mystic, Westerly, Providence, Route 128. In Boston South Station.
Attention customers, please be advised that this is the final boarding call for the Amtrak train 464 to Springfield.
With locomotives 115 in the back, stopping at State Street, Wallingford, Meriden, Berlin, Hartford, Okay. Train number 464 going to Springfield. Stopping at State Street, Wallingford, Meriden, Berlin, Hartford, Windsor, Windsor Locks, and Springfield, Massachusetts. Departing on track number 2 at Union Station. Stella 2255 with 2018 leading, going to Washington, D.C. Unfortunately, I don't remember the stop. There's nobody on the train except for that couple of people. There's nothing on that train. But there's coronavirus. But Stella to Washington, D.C. with 2018 leading in the front. And 20. Departing New Haven Union Station, track number one. Arriving on track number 14, actually track number 8 at New Haven Union Station. Arriving on track number 8 at New Haven Union Station. With the locomotive engineer with 9164 in the front. Got a New Haven, I think a New Haven bound train showing up at New Haven Union Station, unless that's towards the Grand Central side. Maybe that's towards the Grand Central. I don't know if it is or not. Be the Grand Central train on track 14 with 9336 in the front. eastbound train going to the yard from when it departed going to the yard. New Haven, UT with 9179 leading in the front. Going to its final destination of the yard because it just arrived in New Haven and is now going to the yard. Going the opposite way because it's going into the yard. With the opposite car in the back. With 9164 in the back. Going to its final destination of the yard. It just arrived in New Haven moments ago. It's going to the yard. Train in New Haven, which is the same train I got yesterday, just a different day. 355 train in New Haven arriving on shortly on track number 4 at Fairfield Metro. You can see that there's no one over here, and this train is still running. New Haven bound train arriving next on track number 4 at Fairfield Metro. You can also tell that there's no one over here. I'm the only one over here except for one person on the Grand Central track. I love that horn. Yeah, you got your New Haven bound train with 9144 in the lead. With only one guy on the Grand Central track. New Haven train arriving at Fairfield Metro on track number 4. There is no one on that train. Just because of this coronavirus, that's why everyone's not on the train. With 9417 in the back. And you've got your New Haven bound train with 9144 in the lead and 9417 in the back, stopping at Bridgeport, Stratford, Milford, West Haven, and New Haven Union Station. Again, your 355 train in New Haven, stopping at Bridgeport, Stratford, Milford, West Haven, and New Haven. Once again, you got your 355 train in New Haven, stopping at Bridgeport, Stratford, Milford, West Haven, and New Haven. New Haven Union Station will be the final stop on this train, on the New Haven line. Transfer at Bridgeport for your Waterbury service.